Students at East Longmeadow High School were evacuated this morning after someone smelled natural gas. Fire Chief Paul Morissette told 22 News a small issue was found in a classroom used for a cooking class, but firefighters could not smell any gas. Students were allowed to return to class shortly before 9 this morning after readings found no abnormal levels of gas inside the building.